daughter's birthday. We're doing go-karts. Let's go.
You will be something else.
There you have it.
That's the completed product.
And just like that, we're back home. Sorry there wasn't more races. The first one was my daughter wearing the helmet. The other two races were me. After that third race, the lady at the park told us to all get up. And once I got up and was walking back to the exit, I guess they forgot someone was on the track. And they ended up striking the go-kart that I was stepping in between and took me out. Took out my foot. Luckily, nothing's broken. It's swollen. I mean, you can't tell because I'm wearing shoes. Ripped a hole in my shoe right there. The lady who was running the track at that time was just like, "I'm sorry it happened," and walked away. Went and spoke to a manager. I think he got things a little more squared away. But yeah, so after that, I sat down for a little bit, let my ankle rest, and then we left. They did reimburse us for the tickets that we spent for that day, so we will go back and have fun again, just probably in the next couple of weeks or months. Let it cool down a little bit. It was hot, but it was fun. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know I say this all the time. Content coming soon. It's been hot. I've been doing other things, birthdays, summer school for kids, stuff like that. So I've been a little preoccupied. I am getting the Acura 4-piston calipers. They're already sandblasted. They will be powder coated soon. You guys will see the end result. And you will see a write-up on that also, or a video of how I did that, or how me and Mark did that. But yeah, I got another valve cover. I'm going to shave this and clean it all up, get rid of the casting marks, get this sandblasted and powder-coated also. I'm at 281 subscribers. Once I hit 300, I will do a giveaway. It will be a valve cover of your choice, in the powder of your choice, powder coated. Single stage, can't do anything fancy yet. That gets up into price. But yeah, so hopefully someone will win it that wants it really bad. I'm not quite sure. Details will come soon once I hit 300. But yeah, so that's the video. Once again, hope you guys enjoyed it. Like, comment, subscribe, let me know what type of valve covers you guys want, or if you won, what type of valve cover you would do. Yeah, so see you in the next one. Peace out.